families that's been affected by wrongful death. This system and this country has tore apart my family and our families. You can't have a black family and be together. How many more funerals do we gotta go to? And how many more scenes of the crime do we gotta watch them chalk out black figures on the concrete before we realize that the only way for us to ever get out of this predicament is to struggle to survive? Change, we gotta fight for it. Ain't nobody gonna give it to us, we just gonna have to take it.
Holla if you hear me. Yeah.
Here we go, turn it up, let it start. From block to block,